So there you go with Kenley, 80 strikeouts and 9 walks. What a remarkable set of numbers as he strikes out 2 in the 9th inning. Cubs wind up 2 runs and 8 hits, no errors. Dodgers win it on 3 runs, 6 hits, and 1 error. Jansen took 10 pitches to shut down the Cubs. And so the so-called rubber game will be tomorrow. And, of course, hats off today to the